So we will start a Swadeshi movement in One major trigger moment was the proposal of the partition of Bengal into East and West Bengal in 1903 by Curzon. Same year 1903, what reforms happened? In the year 1903, as the Swadeshi movement was begins, 1903 the proposal was in pass out. Proposal for the partition of Bengal. get to the basis of the nationalism. And this nationalism scene has been shown by the moderate leaders. So in this way, the problem which has been announced in the early to the Swadeshi movement, in this means the complete boycott of the Britishers and the British products. They were also a call for the boycott of all government institutions like schools, colleges, sports, etc. People set up Swadeshi schools and colleges and patent courts in which they settled their mutual districts. One more thing has been happened, what? With this Swadeshi movement in our country, they have also been started for the boycott of all the government institutions. Government institutions, what it means, it has been related to the Britishers. They have been taking charge. So, complete boycott of the government institutions like schools, colleges, at the same time, courts. The Indian people, they have set up their own Swadeshi school, Swadeshi, like colleges, then the courts also. So in the courts, instead of going to the government courts, with like mutual settlement, mutual agreement in this way, the disputes is also going to be again solved. And schools and colleges, countries own Swadeshi, because all these are educated intellectual leaders also be existed. So instead of going for the Britishers, the government schools set up the Swadeshi schools and colleges and also the parallel courts. So in that course, the disputes or mutual disputes or any sort of settlements is being clearing up. This idea was to refuse the cooperate with the government, and in this way undermine its position. So what was its main aim here is they wanted to show that they are not ready, the Indians are completely against the Britishers to cooperate in the government activities, and also shows that how much they are undermined for the national struggle movement and what are in the Indian's position. The Swadeshi movement gave tremendous impulse to the Indian industry. In fact, beginnings were made in the manufacture of Swadeshi salt, sugar, matches, other products on a large scale. So what happened here, this complete Swadeshi movement gave an impact for the Indian people in not only the national movement, complete feeling of oneness, set up of the Swadeshi schools, colleges, father courts, then makes a small manufacturing their own Swadeshi like khadi cloth, then Indian industry related to the sugar manufacturing industry, matchbox industries, then at the same time steel plant, then also the other types of goods which the Indians they started manufacturing for themselves. So that is also in relate to gain the importance for the Indian industries. The movement gave a stimulus to P.C. Roy's Bengal Chemical Works, encouraged Jamshedji Tata of Bombay to open his famous steel plant in Bihar. The movement also created tremendous demand for indigenous goods. The textile industry of India in particular received a great impulse from the Swadeshi movement. So like here there are the two persons like P.C. Ray's in the Bengal Chemical Works Chemical Industry and in Bombay Jamshed Tata, presently Tata Group of Industries, where they have been given the Tata Steel Plant which is again set up in the Bihar. So in this way, with this Swadeshi movement, overall we can say complete boycott of the Britishers, the foreign goods, manufacturing, own self Swadeshi schools, colleges, apparel courts, chemical work plant, then steel plant, then manufacturing of the old khadi cloth, then sugar, then at the same time, it was being beginning of different types of large scale industries, manufacturing. So overall, this development was being most important took place in the year 1903. It was been started. Then Bengal was partitioned into two ways, East Bengal and West Bengal. Presently in India, we do have the West Bengal. Now presently the East Bengal is being of Bangladesh country. Then by 1905, Bengal was parted. From the 1903 to 1905, this kind of Swadeshi movement was being started, set up the country. Now, with this 1905, the moderates and the extremists, they came together for what purpose, what are the related aspects. The next Congress session was being, it happened now. So, now the extremists partition of Bengal into east and west, east Bengal and west Bengal. Now next coming to the year 1905, partition of part of Bengal.
Now
British officials occupying the British official buildings, residency of palaces or peace, or they were doing the complete non-violent, these Swadeshi leaders. So whoever the British officials are being quoting that kind of the person who are been making the complete violences, they were kept in prison or they were going to be dead. And so in this way, this was a complete non-violence was being set up after the arrest of the Tilak was being imprisoned. But the spread of the nationalism still it has been yet existing in the people of India. The national movement revived again in 1915 when Tilak came back from his exile and joined the hands with the enemies to launch a movement for the home rule. So now next we are 1907, he got imprisoned by the year 1917. Sorry, 1915, Tilak was still came back. Tilak released. Released from jail, he came out in the year 1915, and by the year 1915, Tilak has been joined the hands with, Annie Besant. And with this Annie Besant, it was being formed to the, for what movement? Home rule movement. Home rule movement. Next. Two factions of the Congress united again in 1916 through Lucknow Pact. So 1916, the Congress was being united. Congress, that is INC, it was being united at Lucknow. So 1907, basically 1907, the Congress INC was being divided into two. One to the extremists and other two was the moderates. So till 1907, till 1915, it was complete of non-violence, agitations, protesting, killing, hanging out, imprisonment. 1915, Tilak came out from the jail and he has been joined the hands of the British officer, that is about Anderson, and he has been found the home rule movement. Now next thing, in the year 1916, what was the two sections, moderates and extremists? Came united through the Lucknow Pact. So now we are going to have a 1905, the situation of the Bengal, the impostman. On October 16th of 1905, the day of partition of Bengal went into effect, was observed in Bengal as a day of mourning. Throughout the Bengal, no cooking was done, shops and market places were closed. In Calcutta, a hartal was declared, people took up positions and back in the river Ganges in the morning and then parade to the streets are singing Vande Mataram. People tied rakhis on each other's hand as a symbol of unity of the two halves of Bengal. Later in the day, Anand Mohan Bose and Surendranath Banerjee addressed two masses meeting attended by nearly 75,000 of people. Now next comes your Krishna Patrika in the year of 1902. Krishna Patrika was started in Machilipatnam in 1902. Muthuri Krishna Rao was one of the founders of the paper since 1902. Was associated with his as sub-editor in 1902.